8 to shoot for Paul off the screen. Wrap around pass here to Griffin. Steps back, triggers and hits a long-range jump shot. Paul with it, swings to Griffin into the lane, dives to the glass and lays it in. Paul lobs to Griffin, who sealed Bogut on his back for the lay-in. Paul splits a pair of defenders, avoids Bogut, sets up Griffin. Here he comes! Left-hand slam right down the chute. Pick and pop, Griffin fires and hits. There again, the mid-range game improving. You've got to honor that. Right now, they're laying off of it. Here come the Los Angeles Clippers.
Michael McAdoo, tough assignment trying to guard Griffin, and Griffin goes to work immediately attacking the rim.
Barnes, Griffin, explosion. And the Clippers on top here. There's the Griffin on the pick and pop. Jordan hauls down the rebound, nearly bounced it in and hit the rim, and then recovered by Griffin for the slam. Griffin surveys, works on Curry, back turns, books, and scores. Griffin 26 on the night. He's at 12 of 18 from the field. Griffin the other way. Climbs into the air, slashing in between defenders, bicycles the legs, and scoops it off the window. What a play. The Clippers on top by 4. Double. Griffin's been hitting this one all night and buries that one.
Well, you said it. That's been his spot. They get him right there near the top of the circle. Just a step inside that, he's knocking him down.
Griffin has 38, Mike. He's at 16 to 23.